Your machine has a wide variety of stitch patterns. We'll use a scallop stitch as an example. Use manual buttonhole presser foot I for this stitch. For this stitch, use 1 point pattern number 30. When you sew a scallop stitch, it is important to leave a little extra room at the edge of the fabric. This will prevent the stitch from running off the edge. When you are finished sewing, cut the edge of the fabric, being careful not to cut any of the stitches.